There is a mixed, moderately hypocagenic, cystic nodule in the left lobe. The solid part of the lesion contains microcalcification. Type 1 blood flow. There are several small, insignificant lesions in the right lobe. And now, the mixed nodule. The only suspicious sign was the presence of microcalcifications. The lesion presents neither paranodular nor intranodular blood flow.